Here at Blue Apron, we use quite a few fresh herbs in our dishes. The trick that I can offer you today is to actually slice your herbs instead of chopping them. And a good way to do it is to ball your herbs up into a little bundle here. And just begin to slice your herbs instead of repeatedly chopping them. You can retain the integrity of the herb, and it'll leave your cutting board clean and not green.